Hi guys, I'm Teresa from Tantra University. For those of you who do not know what Tantra University is about, it's about bringing and giving some authentic tantric knowledge to people, also bringing clarity what the Tantra really is, that it's not any kind of sexual prostitution and whatever, but this is much, much way better stuff in there. It's actually the real science, like medicine, let's say. We are focusing on the courses to help people to learn yoga, meditation, but also tantra massage, basics of tantra, tantra sexuality, yoga meditation courses. Now we are also starting offering transcendental meditation course as well, and planning much more, but anyway, it's not about it. This video is about my thought, my idea, which came to my mind yesterday evening, and this is because I was thinking, you know, how to have fun together. And I got this super idea to make a yoga challenge. What does it mean? It means that I'm going to show you one of the favorite asanas, and I'm challenging you guys to perform the same one, or you can show us your favorite asana, or maybe mudra or bandha. If you would like, depends on you. And it's not too much about teaching, but about having fun. And I want you to challenge your friends, other people, tag them into the video, upload them on this Facebook, and let's see how they are dealing with their challenge. So, let's start. One of the favorite ones is the swastika asana, because I like it works on two chakras in the same time. Well, if you can focus, but anyway, it still works. And this is Manipura, the third chakra, and the Ajna. And those two are very important chakras as to work on the same time, because they are kind of connected. And I'm really enjoying this asana. It's a polar asana. So first we are working on the one side of the body, on the moon side, on the yin side. We start always with that. And then we go for the solar, the masculine side. So we are actually working on the two of both polarities of two chakras in one asana. So how does it look like? First, we start with the left side. So I bring my left leg up to the right leg, with spine straight. I make this special mudra. Close the eyes. And after a while, we don't have time to perform this asana for 10-15 minutes. I just finish a little bit, try to feel the effect of the inside of those chakras in the body. And then I just simply switch the legs. Again. From the mudra and continue. And again, I stop. I give a few moments to feel that both sides are polarizing. And that's it. That's one of my favorites, Swastika Asana. And I can't wait for you guys to see what is your favorite one, or if you would like to perform this one and challenge your friends, and let us see how you end. So thank you very much. Looking forward to see you. Have a nice day.